Junior senators.
Pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
This is the Lincoln County Commission regular session on July 11th at 10 a.m. at the County Commission's office, room 103. Members present, Daryl Baser Clerk, Charles Vance President, Charles McCain Commissioner, Kerry Matthews Jr. Commissioner. The meeting was called to order by Mary Napper, and I need a motion to approve the minutes of the regular session meeting that was held on June 27th, 2013 at 10 a.m.
I'll move.
Second.
Is that all yes?
Yes.
Under public comments, is there anyone that's not on the agenda that would like to speak now?
I'm from the board of the Hearts Community Center. We would like to thank the commissioners for the progress that they've made on the community center moving from Frohlsburg to the Hearts Old High School. We would like to thank you guys and say that we have 9 members on our board, and I think we have a good working board. We've got people coming out to our meetings. We're setting up subcommittees off of the board for, like, say, the gymnasium. We have put 5 people in a subcommittee for that. For the kitchen cafeteria, we've got a subcommittee for that. We're getting people involved. We've got an application that we're letting people fill out. We're putting 2 board members on each subcommittee with 3 community people on board also, so we can get more people involved. The more that we get involved, we feel that the better, the more successful that it will be. We would like to know if we got a guy coming for the locks to be changed Friday, tomorrow at 8 a.m. To look at it. And we need a dumpster, switching to Dalton Salvage. Put a dumpster out front because it is a mess. We're going to have a lot of stuff come out of there and go in the dumpster. As far as we know, we will be moving forward from that. As we progress, we hope to have someone here each board meeting that you guys hold and give you an update on what's going on and what we're doing. But we're trying to get the whole community to buy into this thing because we think it's going to take everybody to make this thing work. I just want to thank you guys for making it happen.
Mr. Fleming, are you on the board also?
Yeah, I'm on the board also, and I want to let everybody know what a great job Hoss is doing. I've been coming to all the board meetings, and we got the direction heading. Sky's the limit, man. It's unreal what we can get up there on that end of the county, and we've been waiting for this for a long time. We've got a lot of good people surrounded by Hoss, and I think if we all work together and everything plans out for us, then it's hard telling where this thing might lead to, man. We just got to keep everybody involved and get everybody aboard, and that's a good foundation, something to go on.
I
appreciate everything Hoss has done to keep things rolling like he has, because there are a lot of hard work up there. I know you guys have been working around the clock to make this thing happen, and I know me and Hoss have been working on our end, try to make it happen too, and all of us together. I'm excited about this thing, and I think the Hearts community is too.
Yeah, I've been very impressed with you guys and your ability to do what you're doing. And I'm also impressed that, you know, that it's a broad-based board and that you're incorporating other individuals from the community in that and seeking their input, because that's, you know, the success of that's going to be how many people buy into it, how many people can help, how many people use the facilities and things like that. And to get that done, I think you need people from all walks of life involved, and I think you all have done that. And I'm really impressed with what you all have done so far. Do you other commissioners have anything?
Just a couple of issues. Man, I thought maybe at some point, like a needs assessment, trying to look at that big old building, what could be here, what could be there, what couldn't be, and this kind of thing. And the other thing is, if I was sitting in your place, I'd ask the commission to host an open house and pay for it or something.
That's coming. That's coming. And another thing that's coming is, we voted on it already. I mean, we, I don't think we voted on it, but I believe we discussed it, was the name for the community center. I think myself and some of the others think that since Peggy was the one that got this started, at the Pearlsburg Community Center, we would like to consider naming it the Hearts Peggy Aggins Community Center and have an open house. I was gonna lay that on you a little later on. But the open house, you know, and invite her family to attend and all the county commission or anybody that wants to come and have an open house like that once we get it cleaned up and get it established.
Well, I think that's a really good idea. Of course, y'all know how close I was to Peggy. You know, she always was what was for best for Hearts.
Yes.
No matter what went on, no matter who was mad, who wasn't mad, she could work with them.
Yes,
she could. She was about the best at getting the function set up and executing that function to what it needed to be done. So I think that's a good idea as far as I'm concerned.
Yeah, that's the first step to getting your community back.
Yes.
You know, when you lose your high schools, and that's the, you know, that's really the network. It's really the rock bed that you have for your communities.
Yes.
Whenever everybody comes in, they see each other. I mean, that's, you know, I commend you on what you're doing. Because, I mean, really, that's where you get your community.
Yes.
That's where your community, that's
yes.
where people are going to come to.
And we're very proud of it, ain't we all?
I'm excited.
We can't wait. We're excited really about getting involved and getting everything together, getting you guys up there.
Anytime you guys feel like coming to the meeting, we have two a month right now. We had one the 9th, and the next one would be, what, the 30th?
The 23rd every 2 weeks.
We invite you guys anytime. We'd be honored to have you come. We're setting up our grant committee, Darlene Aggins and Rick. Going to be on, and probably Cheryl Davis, trying to get a good grant committee together to write grants. And the thing is, we need your guys' support to help us with some of this also. You know, hopefully we can build on this where it'll be efficient to where it can stand on its own.
Well, I'm sure this commission is, we're unanimous in support of what you all are trying to do. And as Mr. Matthews said, that's the heart of the community.
Yes.
And people that went to school there, myself included, when I go there, it's nostalgic, you know. You think about what went on, and it's really good. I made the statement before, when you take these high schools out of these communities, you do take the heart out. You do take the place where everybody got together and things like that. But hopefully in the Hearts area, this will give the people there somewhere to gather and somewhere to discuss things and to get in better physical shape and things of that nature. But we appreciate what you guys are doing.